that?
Down there. So, Titan has knocked the fight out of our Iron Blood friends. Where are the rest of them? That can't be the main host.
Wait.
Ingvat! Bidra!
Our fortunes have turned, Sergeant. It's her.
The Dominant? Are you certain?
The Crystalline Orthodox is a backwards faith for a backwards people. In the Iron Kingdom, they teach that Dominants are unclean aberrations, born of blackest sin. Only their priests are allowed to perform the rites of priming. And I see many.
We end this quickly.
Dreyskart! Adioninir Sagarid! Drach!
Please.
Jada! Master the Isle!
What Alvation now, King? Alad Scully asked.
Leave me be! she dead?
I don't think so.
Well, what are you waiting for? Bloody do it then.
Fuck. We've got company, Wyvern.
Lord Ohida Vedra!
Get your ass over here and help me with these bastards!
I'm sorry, Jill.
With you, Wyvern!
Dominant. I know her.
Know her? Look around you! Do you think any of these animals care? I need you here!
That's done.
I won't ask you again, Wyvern. Take her head so we can be done with this.
I can't. I won't.
You would betray the Holy Empire?
Betray? I don't recall ever pledging allegiance to your Emperor. My service may have been bought with this brand, but not my loyalty. I just fight to survive.
And you think I don't? The Empire will have our heads if we return empty-handed. So if you won't take hers, I'll have to take yours.
I told you, Sergeant. I'm not dying here today. And neither is she.
Let's find out.
Wyvern, have you forgotten who plucked you from the front lines? Who trained you? Who gave you a name when you had none?
You speak as if we don't bear the same brand, Sergeant.
I've always had a name. And I've not forgotten it.
Still clinging to the past like a torn blanket. Then you will die, as you should have 13 years ago. Traitor's blade.
Why?
Sid!
Bloody wind. Well, come on then.